Phoenix, Arizona. And we just have to say shame on you for coming out this late on a Wednesday night. Shame on you. But while you're here, you might as well sing with us. So if you know this song, you know what to do.
Yeah. Yeah.
How you guys feeling? This song is about being in the throes of young love and destroying your friend's apartment. Stay up to floor and lock the door. We ain't got time when we've got our hearts to leave. We've got the keys and Kelsee's rolling on to ourselves. So let's do that dance we know. Can't believe that they leave us alone. Cause we can't trust ourselves. Break the floor, the bed, and the shelves. Broken world can go to hell, and maybe I can't tell without you.
We'll be right back. Catch the wind I can. Oh, I
for our new album. I hope that's alright with you. We're really happy about it. This is like, I don't know, I think it's my favorite thing that we've ever done, ever. It's really scary. You gotta like, you know, it's our first time where we've had to like look at ourselves and be like, what do we want to say as artists? And that's scary territory. We're certainly not like, I don't know, we're not artsy people, so to have to like hold ourselves to this thing and be like, what are you? That's never cool. I do that every morning, and when I look in the mirror, it's always. Never mind. But it does. You turn into weird territory when you're writing songs, because you can't just write fluff. And this next song is one of those scary ones. Yeah. When I was a kid in my formative years, I was surrounded by people like my friends and my family who belonged to this community, and I wanted to be a part of this community. And there was this community of people that believed in a higher power, and I couldn't find it within myself to have that one cornerstone piece of my soul that fit into that and said, you are a part of this community. And it's really hard to be in your like in your early teens and want so badly to be a part of something, and that thing wants so badly for you to be a part of it, but there's just something missing from you. Not missing. And I learned later on that it wasn't necessarily missing. I didn't fit in with the philosophy, I guess, is what I'm trying to say. I'm not knocking anything, but the idea that there's someone greater than ourselves taking care of us is a beautiful thought, and if you have that, you should hold on to it, because it's really fucking cool. And that's what the song is about. I think that we all have a voice in the back of our heads that tells us to be the best version of ourselves. That's what I have. Didn't it look easy? I sang to the sky unaware. It took 4 hours just to count out the stars that were there. They say that in the end it'll sound like a choir. It feels like a friend in a brimstone fire. Didn't it look easy? Sing to the sky unaware. One more tear and I'll find God in my bottle. One more move south and I'll feel Satan's skin. So I'll just float in between and drag myself by. Between the lines, doesn't it look easy to call out for anyone's prayer? One more yell and I'll be in the gutter. Every step is harder than the last if I falter. So I'll just float in between and drag myself by. Just one more chisel. the other hard one. I'm just gonna get her out of the way. Who here has ever done something that they really fucking regret doing? I'm not talking about woo regrets. I'm not sure of a lot of things, but I'm pretty damn sure that in order to truly be a good person, you have to have things in your past that you wish you hadn't done. That's what this is about.
Oh, Just draw a blank, I try and I do. Love picking flowers, dancing with moons. And I hate what I did to you.
So much, cheers.
Just drown away.
there's more life. Dashboard lights. These dashboard lights.
You guys are infamous for smelling really good. So we're gonna come into the crowd and play a couple songs for you in the crowd.
And I want you to put your arms after me. I want you to say, I love you.
I love you.
And you love me.
And you love me.
And damn it, that's just the way it is.
Damn it, that's just the way it is.
No matter how I be.
No matter how I be.
So fuck hate.
So fuck hate.
Don't be late.
Don't be late.
Masturbate.
Masturbate.
And try to be great.
And try to be great.
Because you deserve it.
Because you deserve it.
Trust me.
Thank you. Man, Portland. You guys know you have a beautiful state, right? Yeah. We drove in from Boise today, and let me tell you. Oh my fucking God. It's so green. We're from the desert, where it's never that green.
We got one more song for you guys.
Wait. I'm gonna need some of that tequila before this.
This song, thank you. Thank you. This is the most impressive thing we'll do all night.
That's a deep cut you just pulled out.
The salsa video. Wow.
Get on YouTube or Facebook, you'll probably find it.
Yeah, go somewhere online.
I think I saw that has like 8,000 views.
What a weird thing to just yell at. I love it. Salsa video! That's tight. I love it. I'm in. You're the man. No, seriously, guys, last song, and I thank you guys so much for being here. This song is, it goes out to anyone who just can't handle their own fucking life sometimes. I'm not kidding. It's something I think a lot of us actually share is this overwhelming anxiety of, existence. It's fucking wild. Right now, it's crazy. Shit's crazy. But we have moments like this that we can take clarity in. Thank you. Again, thank you so much for being here. If you ever need to just like vent or like talk about what's worrying you or anything, we're always on social media. Reach out and tell us what's on your mind. We'd love to hear from you. It's important to have someone to talk to.
I found my way into a place I never should have gone. Thank you. Thank you.
You guys, holy shit. It's such an honor to play for you guys. Thank you for being here. Don't you guys have work or something in the morning?
You have jobs?
I spilled 4 drinks up here, by the way.
Talk to us about whatever you want, magic, or gathering, or whatever.